And with one final swing of the bat, the Vikings brought it home for a final score of, you got it, 3-7. Now from 10th grade, we have Dirky and Jameson with a special video announcement.
What's up, Beacon High? Winter dance is coming up. Roll the clip.
What's up? We got a video right now, getting excited about the winter dance. Jeff R, thanks for filming. Kywin, this beat is sick.
Love it, Kywin.
There's a dance coming up and it's on the 21st. Beacon High is what we rep and Ridgeway High's the worst.
Hey!
9 p.m. in the gym, Coach Arthur will be there. Not to dance, but as a chaperone, cause he really cares.
That's dope! Yeah.
We got three rules for the dance. Number one, $5 for the dance.
Number two, no alcohol in the gym. Number three, no asking people to the dance.
Nope.
If you think rule three sounds mighty quizzical, don't blame us, just blame the principal.
For guys like us, this rule's really lame. Just ask the girl, we got
tons of games.
You can ask Sarah M, Amy Wu, or even Jessica Locke. But don't ask Liz or Catherine, cause they only wanna date jocks.
Oh.
Some guys like poetry, some like technology. You didn't have to call us nerds.
Uh-uh.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but what can't hurt me is words.
Words.
Well, there's different types of pain, but for show I agree that rejection barely stung. But to be real, it did sting, so here we are ruining the fun.
That third rule, which we talked about, actually it came from us. Now no one gets to ask a date because newsflash, bro, love sucks.
We got three rules for the dance.
Number one,
$5 for the dance.
Number two, no alcohol in the gym. Number three, no asking people to the dance.
If you think rule three sounds mighty weird, just try to empathize.
Why is it the people who get screwed are always nice guys?
Aw, shucks.
Beep, beep, what's this? It's a text from Catherine. Her freak jock boy broke his neck in Aspen.
Bro, what's that mean? So she wants to go to the dance with you? With my day one, bro?
Yo, I know it's whack. Not sure what to do, but I guess I'll go if it's cool with you.
But the song in the video, the school announcement. What about the movement we made around this?
The movement sucks. It was never gonna work. I'm going with Catherine. You're acting like a jerk.
You're the jerk. We've been friends for years. What you're doing right now is gonna cause me tears.
Beep, beep. What's this? Another text from Catherine? That last message was meant for Calvin?
I'm sorry about everything.
Are you for real?
Yeah, I got one text and it just sent me down a rabbit hole, but I'm not gonna go with Catherine.
Who are you gonna go with instead?
How about my day one bro?
So Beacon, hi.
Beacon, hi. We got a dance for you on the 21st. It's in the gym, $5. No asking girls.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. Let's just go.